they gonna put a music Easter egg in every map now?